for that, right? Excuse me. Right, look, Buck, his locker.
Shining brighter than them all, not only because of his record as a player, but more so because he won the hearts of fans everywhere, is the name Babe Ruth. For what you have done for those fans, and for what you have done for all baseball, we in the American League salute you, Babe Ruth.
Albert B. Chandler. At this time, I would like to introduce the boys. He'll be under the leadership of Babe Ruth, but Babe takes over his new job as director of baseball for the American League, representing the boys of the American League. Speaking from every American boy, ladies and gentlemen, here is Larry Parrish.
Look, Ray. That's it. The DeVega Trophy given to Babe Ruth on June 21st, 1921. Wow. Oh, great, he's back. Oh. 36-inch, 43-ounce
Thank you very much. I'm not always still, you know, out in my room.